Today, I'll present to you my literature review, The Impact of Positive Blood Alcohol Content on Outcomes of Trauma Patients. First of all, alcohol is known to be a psychoactive substance, a central nervous system depressant, that has highly dependent properties. Nowadays, alcohol beverages are one of the most consumed products daily. Some people consume for recreational purposes at the gatherings or parties, while others are dependent on it. Unfortunately, the range of people who consume alcohol is very vast, from teenagers to older adults. More than that, social networks like Facebook, like Instagram, like a lot, uploaded the pictures with alcoholic beverages, and advertisements have a strong influence to encourage the consumption of alcohol. Over time, serious health problems can occur due to alcohol. In this context, it is very easy to discount that the health and social damage caused by alcohol or contributed to by drinking. In 2019, the worldwide total consumption was equal to 6 liters of pure alcohol per person of 15 years and older. But unrecorded consumption accounts more than 26% of worldwide total consumption. Actually, in the Republic of Moldova, alcohol consumption was equal with 28.4 liters of pure alcohol per person, 15 years and older. Distributed by genders is approximately 38 liters of pure alcohol for males and 13 liters of pure alcohol for females. Also, dates from 2016 report the prevalence of alcohol use disorders that affect 10% of males and 2% of females. About alcohol dependence, suffering near 5% of males and 1% of females. Actually, alcohol is the third leading preventable cause of death in the United States after tobacco and poor diet. Also, National Institute of Alcohol Abuse and Alcoholism from United States describes the real situation about alcohol-related deaths, where more than 68,000 men and 27,000 women died because of drinking under alcohol influence. In Europe, about 800 adults die from alcohol every day. And finally, in Moldova, 26% of the deaths are caused directly or indirectly by alcohol consumption. Actually, alcohol consumption contributes annually to 3 million deaths and leads to poor health outcomes and disabilities. Alcohol is a leading risk factor for premature mortality and disability, accounting for 10% of all deaths in this group, like 15 years to 49 years. Low-income countries have higher rates of alcohol-related deaths and hospitalization. Also, everything is okay? Can I continue?
Yes, you can continue.
Yeah.
Because I heard some sounds. Okay, like I discussed about the health problems, you can see here a lot of health problems caused by alcohol. And I'll count just some of this one, like liver disease, because the alcohol is mostly metabolized in the liver, which is why the liver is particularly at risk of damage. The body actually metabolizes alcohol into acetaldehyde, a substance that is both toxic and can lead to cancer. Alcoholic liver disease is influenced by the amount and duration of alcohol abuse. Also, chronic heavy drinkers possess a substantial risk for its development. Other effects on the liver include long-term inflammation, that it's also known like hepatitis, and also can cause cirrhosis. Pancreatitis, why? Overconsumption of alcohol can lead to pancreatitis, a painful inflammation of the pancreas that often requires hospitalization. The inflammation is likely related to premature activation of proenzymes to pancreatic enzymes and chronic exposure to acetaldehyde and other chemical activities in the pancreas caused by alcohol injury. Around 70% of cases of pancreatitis affect people who regularly drink large amounts of alcohol. Cancer. Chronic alcohol consumption can increase the risk of developing different cancers, including cancers of the mouth, esophagus, larynx, stomach, etc. Also, people who smoke tobacco as well as drinking have a higher risk of cancer of the upper gastrointestinal respiratory tract. Brain damage. Actually, alcohol is associated with blurred vision, memory lapses, slurred speech, difficulty of walking, slowed reaction time. These are all due to its effect on the brain. It alters the brain receptors and neurotransmitters, and it interferes with person's cognitive function, moods, emotion, and reaction on multiple levels. Because alcohol is a central nervous system depressant, it causes difficulty with processing information and poses challenges with solving simple problems. Alcohol's effect on serotonin and GABA receptors may cause neurological changes that could lead to a reduction in a person's normal fear of consequence to their own actions, contributing to risk-taking or violent behaviors. Accident and injuries. Drinking alcohol is any amount is linked to car crashes, domestic violence, falls, drowning, occupational injuries, suicide, etc. Driving ability may be impaired with as little as one drink, and person who drinks heavily is likely to sustain a greater severity of injury with an accident. And no pattern of drinking is entirely risk-free. And there is no reliable method of predicting how or when an individual will be harmed as a result of chronic heavy drinking of alcohol. Actually, there is no doubt that alcohol consumption can increase the traumatic frequency, being an important factor that affects the trauma evolution. Also, acute or chronic alcohol consumption contributes to incidence of traumatic brain injury. However, more than 30 years of research on the impact of alcohol on the neuroanatomical and functional outcomes of traumatic brain injury have produced ambiguous results. Driving under the influence of alcohol increased the risk of fatal and not fatal driving accidents. A possible explanation for this is that the intoxicated drivers usually take more risk and drive faster. Further, they are also more likely to suffer serious injury or death compared with sober drivers. Polytrauma was defined as cases with an abbreviated injury scale more than 3 points for two or more different body regions and one or more additional variables. I can see hypertension, unconsciousness, acidosis, coagulopathy, and age. Actually, abbreviated injury scale, you can observe here, represents an anatomical score that appreciates by a scale then varies from 1 to 6 the severity of trauma in a topographical region of a body by the following models. 1, minor score, 2, moderate, 3, serious, 4, severe, 5, critical, and 6, fatal. Also, the topographical regions considered in this score are head, neck, face, thorax, abdomen, limbs, and association between alcohol intoxication and injury severity, mortality, and length of stay in the hospital is, however, inconsistent in the literature. Indeed, the majority of studies have found no difference in mortality and length of a hospital of stay between back positive and back negative patients. Some studies have reported a higher mortality rate and a longer length of hospital stay among through the back positive trauma patient. This systematic review actually used the four electronic database like Medline Research for Life and MedScience Direct were searched from 2015 to 2022 using a search strategy. This search strategy included a combination of medical subject headings like keywords like trauma, polytrauma, injury, alcohol, ethanol positive, blood alcohol level, and very important outcome. Chosen studies for analysis met the following conclusion criteria. First of all, study, the design of this study, the original data involving human participants, the population, trauma patients admitted to a hospital or trauma centers, and exposure for patients with a positive blood alcohol concentration. Actually, total of 17 studies met all of the inclusion criteria. Like I said, the studies were published between 2015 and 2021 and was performed in United States, Europe, Asia, Australia, etc. Studies were performed both at a single center and also involved major adult trauma centers. In total were included more than 50,000 patients. Also, studies vary about the level of back blood alcohol content. There are differences between the time of admission after injury. The most common methods to determine alcohol uses were a measurement of back levels and evidence from medical records. In 216, in a cross-sectional study from Taiwan, designed to investigate the effect of alcohol intoxication, on the clinical presentation of more than 900 hospitalized adult trauma patients, and to measure their outcome, Shuhui Peng concluded that the patients with alcohol intoxication presented with significantly higher short-term mortality. In another study, Nassim Ahmed in 2020 concluded that the patient who tested with BAC positive above the legal limit sustained a higher injury severity score and also higher interhospital mortality compared with patients who tested negative. Wong from in 2021, after publishing a retrospective study where the BAC positive were considered values of alcohol more than 10 milligrams per deciliter, related that the patients in the alcohol positive group had higher mortality rate, higher clotting time, and lower maximum lysis, more fibrinolysis shutdown, and hyperfibrinolysis than those in the alcohol negative group. In 2018, in a retrospective cohort study on individuals treated for isolated trauma brain injury with 282 patients BAC positive and 802 patients BAC negative, observed that positive blood alcohol was associated with decreased risk of mortality among individuals with penetrating injuries. In another study, also performed in, published in 2021, found that alcohol intoxication in hospitalized major trauma patients is independently associated with decreased injury severity and mortality in patients with trauma brain injury. In 2020, also in a, into a retrospective study, concluded that 1 year mortality was lower among patients with BAC positive. Majid Afshar in a historical cohort of more than 50,000 admission to the trauma center found that more than 14,000 patients with BAC positive. Also Afshar divided the quantity of alcohol presence in the blood like moderate from 1 to 100 milligram per deciliter, high concentration from 101 to 230 milligram per deciliter, and very high from more than 200 milligram per deciliter. And this is why I did this, this subject, because very interesting. The outcome corresponds with a U-shaped curve, which means that moderate BAC increased mortality and very high BAC blood alcohol content decrease mortality. Alcohol exposure by BAC groups was associated with both injury and in hospital deaths in an inverse U-shaped distribution. Another study from Germany, published in 2021, related no difference between BAC positive and BAC negative groups. Actually, the goal of this systematic review was to examine the outcome of patients with trauma and blood alcohol content positive. Some studies concluded that there are better outcome for BAC positive patients, while other studies suggest an opposite opinion. It seems that data is more informative for traumatic brain injury, where most studies related to a better outcome for a trauma patient with back positive. Different back groups are associated with very different types of injury, and back needs to be more studied to be considered the only predictive or individual factor or for outcome. Conclusion, it's there are no concluded data to consider alcohol as a protective factor. Also, there are no concluded data to consider alcohol as worsening factor for outcome or for intra-hospital mortality. And in the Republic of Moldova, there are no data to consider alcohol as protective or worsening factor for trauma patients. And nota bene, the Paracelsus says that all things are poison and nothing is without poison. Only the dose makes that a thing is no poison. Thank you. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. Koretsky. That was really interesting, mostly because it was counterintuitive for many of us to believe that back positive or back negative may have no effect, as it seems, on mortality. So are there any questions? If there are no questions, I would like to ask you personally if you believe that in the future we may have a definitive answer to this question if regarding alcohol and resulting mortalities.
Actually, we want to study this subject and to perform a score that include the alcohol like individual factor. And we suppose that alcohol can influence the outcome of patients, but with another factors. Like we want to make a national score, like it's a trauma score for or abbreviated scale injury or another scales for traumatic patients. We suppose that we can do a specific score for Republic of Moldova, including alcohol in this score.